seen these videos, so clearly the doorbell cameras alone are not stopping thieves. But a Frederick family says they may have found the answer. It's that time of year when Amazon, UPS, and FedEx are regular visitors, which also means it's the time of year for this.
It's the season for porch pirates for sure.
When your deliveries are most at risk of being stolen.
Just couldn't believe it happened. You know, it happens to somebody else, not you.
Most people use these doorbell cameras to protect their packages from thieves. But the Whitmer family, they didn't have one when their package walked off.
No. I wish we did, but I don't know if they do very any good. You just get a picture of them taking it and leaving.
So they decided to fight back a different way.
So I spent some time and made some prototypes.
And they came up with this.
It's Porch Pirate Lockbox. And you leave the lock unlocked. They put the boxes in and then they lock it.
And the system is designed to screw into your porch, house, or concrete so thieves can't take it too.
There's no way a thief's gonna spend the time to take it.
He says it's a simple device that could end up saving you hundreds from having to rebuy your stolen stuff.
People assume that the manufacturer and the shipper cover the cost, but they don't. They're taking pictures now to prove that it was on your porch, that they delivered it, and if it's missing, it's on you.
Now, one of the drawbacks, of course, if you're getting packages from different carriers all at once, the box will already be locked by the time the second or third carrier gets there. So they suggest maybe staggering your deliveries or having more than one lockbox. Ashley Michaels, Fox 31. Yeah, it's